All right,
we
so
have another phone call we want to get to now. Joe Silva from
Stockton PD.
Yeah, Stockton PD. And Joe, thanks so much for taking the time to talk with us this afternoon. Tell us where you were, what was happening when you felt this.
Yeah, we were actually in a Stockton Crime Stoppers meeting here in downtown Stockton when we felt the earthquake. We saw the lights swinging back and forth on the wall of the building that we were in. And it lasted for about 10 to 15 seconds. It was kind of like a rolling type of an earthquake. And with that, obviously, we received about a dozen phone calls into the police department. You know, people are a little nervous. But so far, we have no type of damage, structural damage or gas lines or power lines, any type of damage here in Stockton.
What does Stockton PD do? What is the plan when there is an earthquake like this? You know, do you sit and wait for the calls to come in, or is there a plan to immediately go out and survey and to try to figure out what happened?
Is this something that you train for?
Yeah, obviously we do have emergency plans in place. This is when we would, you know, work with the fire department, PG&E, code enforcement, any of those type of agencies. If we got reports, we would definitely be out in that area. And obviously when something like this does hit, our patrol officers would, you know, drive around and just see if they see anything unusual, any type of power lines down. But so far, we have no information of that happening here in Stockton.
Well, that is good news. It certainly was felt here in Sacramento, and you're much closer to it, so you probably felt it much stronger. But any signs of what happened in the building where you were? Did anything fall off the wall or any crooked pictures? What happened exactly where you are?
Now, just in the room that we were in, we just saw obviously we felt the earthquake and we saw the light swinging above us, but nothing fell off the wall. And the epicenter of this was actually in a small town east of us in Farmington, which is kind of a lot of dairy farms out there, and we're unaware if any damage actually happened out there.
Right, and we do know, you know, Stockton does have some aging buildings there downtown, and those, of course, are the buildings that you have some concern with, that older construction, not up to current seismic standards. So it's very good to know that we have no reports of damage in Stockton at all.